Roman Reigns took to Twitter to post his first comment after aligning himself with Paul Heyman. For those of you that missed it, Reigns and Heyman were seen sitting together in the backstage area, and it was pretty clear that Heyman is now advocating for Reigns. Reigns didn't say much other than been waiting on this for a long time. Here we go. Roman Reigns is now the top heel on SmackDown. This will turn Bray Wyatt into the top babyface on the Blue Brand. The two are in a triple threat match with Braun Strowman at Payback. According to Wrestling News, the plan is to put the Universal title back on Roman Reigns. Those plans have apparently not changed yet. It is very important to remember that Vince McMahon has the ability to change anything at a moment's notice. He has done this in the past, but Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman's new union might require the Universal title immediately to establish them in the top position. WWE Payback is tonight. Let's take a look at the event that follows the biggest party of the summer. The kickoff show starts at 6 PM Eastern, with the main show starting at 7 PM Eastern. The Iconics have been feuding with Ruby Riott and Liv Morgan for weeks. The two teams will have a chance to settle the score as they face off during the Payback kickoff show. The Universal title match is the obvious main event of the show. The WWE Women's Tag Team title is also an interesting situation. Bayley and Sasha Banks need to keep their titles from Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. That mismatch team could shake up the Golden Role Models world. There are several big matches on the card, including what will stand as Matt Riddle and Keith Lee's WWE pay-per-view debuts since joining the main roster. Big E and Sheamus have been feuding in recent weeks. Now they will have a singles match to settle the score. This could be a big notch in Big E's belt as he continues to prove himself in this revived singles run. Apollo Crews vs Bobby Lashley have been on a collision course for months now, ever since MVP made it clear that the Hurt Business would be coming after Apollo's United States Championship. After MVP was unsuccessful in his challenge, the burden now falls onto the shoulders of Lashley to bring the title over to the faction. Rey Mysterio and Dominic Mysterio vs Seth Rollins and Murphy is also a match that will gain attention. It will not be end of that feud, because Rollins vs Mysterio has already been booked for Raw on Monday.